दीपं ज्योति परब्रह्म दीपं ज्योति परायणे दीपेण हरते पापं संध्या दीपं सरस्वती।
ॐ गणानां त्वा गणपतिगुं हवामहे कविं कवीनामुपमश्रवस्तमम् ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणां ब्रह्मणस्पत आनश्रृण्वन् नूतिभिः सीदसादनम् प्रणो देवी सरस्वती वाजिनीवती धीनामवित्रयवतु गणेशाय नमः सरस्वत्यै नमः श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ओम्
देवी शतमूला शतांगुरा सर्वगुं हरतु मे पापं दुर्वा दुःस्वप्ननाशनी कांडात् कांडात् प्ररोहन्ति परुषः परुषः परी एवानो दूर्वे प्रतनो सहस्रेण शतेन च या शतेन प्रतनोषि सहस्रेण विरोहसि तस्यास्ते देविष्टके विदेमः विशाभयम् अश्वक्रांते रथक्रांते विष्णुक्रांते वसुंधरा शिरसा धारयिष्यामि रक्षस्व मां पदे पदे ओम शांति 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 ही
स्वस्ति प्रजाभ्यः परिपालयन्ताम् न्यायेन मार्गेण महीमहिषा गोब्राह्मणेभ्यः शुभमस्तु नित्यम् समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति
ॐ श्री साई राम लविंग साई राम टू ऑल नाउ गुरु मां श्रीलता राम कुमार आंटी विल स्पीक ऑन ईश्वर अम्मा डे जय साई राम
ओम श्री साई राम आवर कलेक्टिव प्रणाम्स एट द लोटस फीट ऑफ भगवान बाबा Loving Sai Ram to all, sabhi ko pyar bhara Sai Ram. On behalf of all the gurus and children of Sri Satya Sai Balvikas Delhi NCR, we welcome all to the Ishwaramba Day online offerings 2021. May 6th is celebrated as Ishwaramba Day to commemorate the anniversary of Ma Ishwaramma, the chosen mother of Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. She left her mortal coil on May 6, 1972. This year is a special offering being the 50th Vardhanti. Ishwaramma Day is celebrated as Children's Day in honor of Ma's immense love and compassion towards children and also propagate the glory of motherhood. In a week-long sadhana, our Balvika's children took part in spiritual quizzes, did Matru Puja, remembering our Vedic hymn, Matru Devo Bhava, took part in spiritual games and activities connecting with the Sai within. in such tough times outside. This offering was possible because our dedicated gurus, disciplined children, and supportive parents took vaccination of Sai Shield, took pills of Sai Namasmarana, and derived strength from loving Seva. We pray Swami to bless us and give us strength, be with us, to guard us and guide us for the expansion of Sri Satya Sai Balvikas to every nook and corner of Delhi NCR. Jai Sai Ram. Om Shri Sai Ram. Now I request Brother Rakesh Kapoorji, State President, Sri Satya Sai Seva Organization, Delhi NCR, to address the gathering. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. My most loving, humble pranams at the lotus feet of our beloved Lord, Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Ram. First and foremost, I sincerely thank our beloved Bhagwan for being with us, guiding and guarding us during such tough pandemic times. As you all know, 6th May is celebrated as Ma Ishwaramma Day, commemorating the anniversary of passing away of the pious lady Ishwaramma, who was blessed to be the mother of our beloved Lord. Baba says, if you honor your mother, the mother of universe will guard you against any harm. Hence, this day is a celebration of the sacred idols of motherhood. Ma Ishwaramma was a loving and devoted lady. She was very fond of children and one of the pioneers of the Balvikas movement. Hence, this day is also celebrated as the Balvikas Day, when thousands of Balvikas children gather in Bhagwan's presence to present before him their cultural program and imbibe the highest spiritual lessons of their Divine Mother. This year too, in a week-long celebration, Sri Satya Sai Balvikas children from all districts of Delhi NCR participated in various events with great reverence and love for Baba. In all the districts of Delhi NCR, it was very heartening to see such positive energy charging up the homes of the Balvikas children with the universal prayer of Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu, praying for the well-being of all. I sincerely appreciate the effort taken by all gurus and children of Sri Satya Sai Balvikas and their supportive parents for offering such a wonderful program at the lotus feet. Swami has said, life is a challenge, face it. So let us all get together and face these challenging times with a smile on our face. Let's all celebrate the auspicious day of Mother Ishwaramma, staying at home, praying, thanking and expressing our humble gratitude to Mother for giving us the ever compassionate, beloved Lord Sai. Let us all pray to Bhagwan once again to bless us all. And Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Baba says, Mother is God. Ma Ishwaramma is the Mother of God. Let us all watch now a tribute given to Divine Mother by our Group 3 students.
Divine Mother Ishwaramma, my humble pranams at the lotus feet of our beloved Sri Satya Sai Baba and loving Sai Ram to all. Satya Sai Baba has said innumerable times that the mother is man's first guru. Mother Ishwaramma is the example of an ideal mother. Ishwaramma led an exemplary life, performing acts of selfless service for the needy and seeing the glories of God. She had the divine qualities of sacrifice, compassion, patience, devotion, and forgiveness. Ishwaramba's name was Namagiri Amma as a child. She was married to Peda Venkamma Raju. After her marriage, Kondamma Raju, Swami's grandfather, being one of wisdom and blessed with a vision of the future, began calling her Ishwaramma because he knew that she was going to become the mother of Ishwar. Baba chose her womb to take birth as an avatar in this world. Ishwaramma, a pious housewife, was conversant with the legends, folk songs and tales of avatars like Sri Rama and Sri Krishna and their mothers. Ishwaramma's love for all was pure, selfless and unconditional. Ishwaramma had a natural aptitude for spiritual endeavor, being endowed with fortitude and modesty. She was intelligent and vigilant. Ishwaramma was not a scholar, yet her heart was filled with compassion. She asked Baba for 3 wishes. Her first desire was to have a small primary school for the children in Puttaparthi, which later blossomed into the Satya Sai University, which provides integral education from primary to doctoral level, free of cost, combining academic excellence and exemplary character building. Inspired by this, many institutes of Satya Sai education provide value-based education in many countries around the world. Her second wish was to have a small hospital in Puttaparthi, which has now expanded into 2 super speciality hospitals in Puttaparthi and Whitefield, along with 2 general hospitals. These temples of healing provide primary to modern state-of-the-art medical care completely free of cost. This has sprawled into a global health mission, providing free healthcare to hundreds and thousands of needy people through medical camps, medical clinics, and mobile clinics. Her third wish was to provide drinking water for residents of Puttaparthi. This has developed into the mammoth Satya Sai Water Project, which is providing water to millions, not only in Puttaparthi, but also in other states of India. This has inspired Satya Sai devotees across the world to start water projects in Africa, Indonesia, Nepal, Sri Lanka, and many other countries. Thus, the small wishes of the mother paved the way for the gigantic humanitarian projects all over the world. Mother Ishwaramba is a source of inspiration for millions of devotees. There is a lot to learn from her simple living and devotion to God. Om Sri Sai Ram, Samast Loka Sukhino Bhavantu.
Om Sai Ram, that was an amazing presentation. Now let us all watch a musical offering on Ma Ishwaramma by our Bal Vikas Group 3 student. Jai Sai Ram.
Ishwaram Bhagyatanaya Sai Narayana. Ishwaram Bhagyatanaya Sai Narayana. Sai Narayana Satya Narayana. Sai Narayana Satya Narayana. Ishwaramba Priyatanaya Sai Narayana. Kaliyuga me avatar liye, Kaliyuga me avatar liye, karn karn Ishwaramba Priyatanaya Sai Narayana. Ishwaramba Priyatanaya Sai Narayana. Sai Narayana Satya Narayana. Ishwaramba Priyatanaya Sai Narayana. Kaliyuga me avatar liye, karn karn me tera naam o Sai, karn karn me tera naam o Sai, karn karn me ईश्वराम्बा प्रियतनया साई नारायणा। जय साई राम।
ओम श्री साई राम। Being a बाल विकास student is a blessing. We are the chosen ones to be the part of Shri Satya Sai Bal Vikas Mission. The diploma which we get after 9 years of attending Bal Vikas is the biggest and most precious possession given by God to us. Let us now hear to our Guru Ma Anupama Khanna Aunty for the report on Shri Satya Sai Bal Vikas diploma holders and Group 2 past children from year 2020-21. From Delhi, NCR. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. My most humble pranams at the lotus feet of our beloved Swami. Ishwaramma Day is celebrated as Bal Vikas Day. As we all know, the beautiful movement of Bal Vikas inculcate and blossoms the inner qualities of the torchbearers of tomorrow's society into the path of self-inquiry and self-discovery. There is no separate assessment for Group 1. Guru assesses the child through observation and keenly monitoring the transformation in the child. Group 2, last year 2020, mein 71 bachon ne exam diya tha, jisme se 32 boys aur 39 girls thi. Is saal 2021 mein, 30th mein hamara last Sunday Group 2 ka exam rahega. Group 3 children are in the age of planning and achieving, and the application of values in real life situations are given more focus. There is no written exams, mainly their involvement in activities, some projects and seminars. They have been assessed. Last year 2020 mein 71 bachon ko diploma mila tha, jisme se 32 boys aur 39 girls thi. Is saal 2021 mein 42 bachon ko diploma mila, jisme se 25 boys aur 17 girls, jisme सेंट्रल डिस्ट्रिक्ट से राजनंदनी, वैष्णवी मक्कड़, वैशाली मक्कड़, कुमुद केन, कृषिका मनोचा, गुनिका मनोचा एंड प्रीति जैन, गौतम बुद्ध नगर से साई श्रुति पांडे, सिद्धार्थ पंडिता, दिव्यांश शर्मा एंड अमिशर पाल, साउथ ईस्ट डिस्ट्रिक्ट से निशांत त्यागी, ऋषिका दुआ, कुशाग्र शर्मा, अद्वितीश शिवराम, मनस्वी योगेश डोबल और ध्रुव बंग्याल, जी केवन राजन, गुड़गांव से एकता, माही, आकांक्षा, सरिता, मुनेश, कोमल, वर्षा, यशोदा, मीनाक्षी, सुमित, हर्ष, संजीत, अनुष्का मैनन, अनन्या मेहता। वेस्ट डिस्ट्रिक्ट से गौतम जाजू, समर्थ कुलकर्णी, आदित्य बाला सुब्रमण्यम। नॉर्थ डिस्ट्रिक्ट से रुद्राक्ष दास, फरीदाबाद से श्री रंजनी, अद्वैत कौशल, काजल कुमारी, स्नेहा वर्मा, दीपांशु और करण। वी हम्बली प्रे टू स्वामी टू ऑलवेज कीप दिस चिल्ड्रन इन टू द फोल्ड ऑफ डिवाइन पाथ एंड लेट द ब्लॉस फ्लावर्स स्प्रेड देयर फ्रेग्रेंस टू द एंटायर ह्यूमैनिटी वेयर एवर दे आर। साई राम।
ओम साई राम। नाउ लेट अस ऑल वॉच द प्लेज taken by Shri Satya Sai Bal Vikas students who received diploma in this year 2021 after completing their Group 1, Group 2 and Group 3 Bal Vikas classes. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. We shall now together take the pledge. Please fold your hands in prayer and repeat after me. I hereby solemnly declare.
I hereby solemnly declare.
And promise that.
And promise that.
If admitted to.
If admitted to.
The diploma of Sri Satya Sai Education.
The diploma of Sri Satya Sai Education.
For which.
I have been duly recommended.
I will. In my thought,
word and deed,
conduct myself with righteousness
and upright character.
I will
to the utmost,
of
my capacity,
and opportunity,
love and serve my parents,
I
will endeavor, to lead my life,
on
the principle that, there is only one caste, caste of humanity, there is only one religion, the religion of love, and does broaden my heart, to lovingly embrace, the whole mankind, as one family, in this manner, I shall support, the cause of sound learning, humanity, morality, and spirituality, in everyday life, Jai Sai Ram,
श्री सायराम, यह बहुत ही अद्भुत प्रस्तुति थी। अब हमारी बाल विकास ग्रुप 2 की कुछ बहनें ईश्वरम्मा डे और उसके समारोह पर कुछ चर्चा करने वाली हैं।
ओम श्री सायराम, अ कलेक्टिव प्रणाम्स एट द लोटस फीट ऑफ आवर बिलव्ड भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा स्वामी विद अ हार्ट फिल्ड विद लव एंड ग्रेटिट्यूड वी द चिल्ड्रन ऑफ श्री सत्य साई बाल विकास दिल्ली एनसीआर ऑफरिंग ईश्वरम्मा डे 2021 program at your lotus feet. Swami, we thank you for giving us such divine opportunity to be part of these offerings. May 6th is the most awaited day for Bal Vikas children. We celebrate it every year as Children's Day, marking our love and respect to Ma Ishwaramma, who gifted us and this mankind our beloved Baba. Swami says it is only a person who could win the love of his mother that can own God's love as well. Mother will always strive for the safety, health and welfare of her children. Mother should always be held in high esteem and served. She must be made to feel happy and contented. In Bal Vikas, we are fortunate to do Matri Puja and show our love for mother. In the week-long offerings, we take part in events like drawing, poster making, bhajans, Lakshya Archana and many more. We thank Baba and our loving gurus for making these events possible through online platforms, even during these pandemic times. We pray to Sai Ma, our Baba, to keep us all healthy, happy and safe always. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Yeh sampoorn brahmand panch tatvon se milkar bana hai. Shabd, sparsh, roop, swad aur gandh iske gunon ko darshate hain. Yeh sabhi bhagwan se utpann hue hain. आइए अब बाल विकास ग्रुप 1 और 2 की बहनों द्वारा पंचभूतों पर प्रदर्शित एक सुंदर प्रस्तुति देखें।
ओम श्री साईराम। बाबा सेज प्रपंच इज द नेम वी हैव गिवन टू दिस अपरेंट वर्ल्ड। इट इज कॉल्ड प्रपंच बिकॉज इट इज मेड बाय द पंचभूतास फाइव एलिमेंट्स नेमली अर्थ वाटर फायर एयर ईथर। Pra means to manifest, to blossom. Love is the basis for this creation by God. The world is sustained by the principle of love, which is uniformly present in the five elements. Everything will come to a standstill if even one of the five elements is missing. Let us watch our little sisters narrate us about the Panchabhutas. Jai Sai Ram.
ॐ श्री सायराम। ॐ वसुंधराय विद्महे भूतादत्राय धीमहि तन्नो भूमिः प्रचोदयात्। ऑल द पंचभूतास आर द डिवाइन एंटिटीज ऑफ गॉड। वी वर्शिप अर्थ एज भूदेवी और धरती माता। वी शुड ट्राई टू कीप दिस अर्थ एलिमेंट ऑलवेज प्योरिफाइड बाय कंट्रोलिंग आवर रिक्वायरमेंट्स and engaging ourselves in good deeds. Baba says, be good, see good, do good. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Om
धीमहि तन्नो वरुण प्रचोदयात।
Water is just like nectar in the creation of God. Life is not possible without water. It is necessary for the survival of humans, animals, vegetable life. We call rivers as mothers, Ganga Ma, Mother Godavari, etc. In this way, we show our gratitude to water. We should not pollute the rivers. We should save water to maintain balance in nature. Namaste. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram.
Om Ajwalaya Vidmahe Agni Devaya Dhimahi Tamno Agni Prachodayat.
Fire element represents light. It is worshipped as Agni Deva. We worship fire, do homam, we do aarti to all the deities with the flame of fire. Fire burns the impurities of anything and makes it pure. We worship fire as the light of knowledge and symbol of purity. Baba says, first purity, next unity, then you realize divinity. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram.
Om Jagat Pranaya Vidmahe ध्वजहस्ताय धीमहि तन्नो वायुः प्रचोदयात्।
Living beings cannot live even for a little time without air. We worship air as Vayudeva. It has the quality of non-attachment. It is available without any favor. It goes to everyone, whether he is rich or poor, man or animal, high or low. Its love is available to everyone. Just like air, we should love all, serve all. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram.
Om Akashaya Cha Vidmahe Nabho Devaya Dhimahi Tanno Gaganam Prachodayat.
In the beginning of creation, God uttered the first word, Om. Something was required to contain it, and the space element come into existence. It exists everywhere and it contained aquamotit. Every time we worship space as God, as Sabda Brahma. Baba says voice of God can be heard in depths of silence. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. It was an awesome offering. Now is the poetry time. Let us watch our group 1 and group 2. Brothers and sisters, share their creative lines on Mother. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. A mother like you, I just want to let you know, you mean the world to me. Only a heart as dear as yours would give so lovingly the many things you have done. All the times that you were there helps me know deep down inside how much you really care. Even though I might not say, I appreciate all you do. Richly blessed is how I feel having a mother just like you. Sai Ram.
ओम साई राम। मैंने तो देख लिए हैं अपनी ही माँ में वो सारे नव अवतारों को जो करते हैं रक्षा मेरी हर हालातों में। बिन मांगे वह दे देती है, बिन शब्दों वह सुन लेती है। ऐसे खुशियों के पेड़ अनेक मेरे जीवन में वह बो देती है। कभी डांट देती है मुझको, कभी प्यार वह कर लेती है। कभी कलम मेरी वह बनती, कभी कड़क खो जाती है। सुबह सवेरे मेरे उठने से पहले वह उठ लेती है। कभी मिठाई कभी करेला वह मुझको रोज खिला देती है। हरदम ख्याल वह मेरा रखती, नए रूप वह ले लेती। रोज नए रूपों को लेकर रोज सुबह वह उठ लेती है।
जय साईं। A mother's love is something that no one can explain. It is made of deep devotion and of sacrifice and pain. It is endless and unselfish and enduring, come what may. For nothing can destroy it or take that love away. Om Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Among all forms of spiritual practice, bhakti, devotion to the Lord, is the easiest and the holiest. Bhakti is the means to reach God, to realize God within. Let us all watch our brothers of group 2 and group 3 Balikas. Tell us more about Navavidha Bhakti. Jai Sai Ram.
Sai Ram. Swami says Bhagwan plus Anurakti is equal to Bhakti. The omnipresent, omnipotent and omniscient one is Bhagwan, God. This immense, intense love to be with God is called Bhakti. Nava means nine. What is declared as Nava Vidha Bhakti, the nine paths of devotion, has been explained by Bhagwan as the nine steps leading higher and higher towards God. We can all love God in our own way. There is no one relationship with the Lord which is suitable for all the devotees. All forms of devotion are accepted by the Lord when expressed with love. Let us all watch our little brothers tell us about the journey of bhakti leading towards our beloved Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. The first step is Shravanam, listening to the glories of the Lord. We all came to Swami because we first heard of Him. Someone told us about Bal Vikas and our journey to experience God began. Listening is drawing attention. Listening to the glories of the Lord with utmost devotion and love is the beginning of the spiritual journey. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. The second step is Kirtana, singing His glories. God has entered our hearts through Shravana. When we love God, we start talking about our sweet experience with God. This expression of our love for God by chanting His name and glory is Kirtana. It calms the mind, purifies the atmosphere, draws divine grace. Bhajans that we learn in Bal Vikas is Kirtana. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Smaranam is the third step in Navavidh Bhakti. It means remembering the Lord after listening, talking, singing about His glories. One consistently remembers God. All the prayers we learn in Bal Vikas make us remember God throughout the day. Morning prayer, Karagre Vaste, food time prayer, Brahmavaram, night time prayer, and Gayatri Mantra for our intellect. All the prayers make us remember God always. Baba, with our hearts filled with love for You, we remember You always in whatever we do. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Pada Savanam is the fourth step in Navavidha Bhakti. Pada means feet. Savanam is worshipping and doing service, offering all actions at the feet of the Lord with love and devotion is Pada Savanam. Goddess Lakshmi is close to the Lord by worshipping His feet. God resides in every heart, so service done to anyone with love and devotion reaches Baba. Jai Sai Ram.
Shri Sai Ram. Archana. The fifth step on the ladder of devotion is Archana, which means an offering. Love expresses in giving and as devotion. It grows in the heart of the devotee. While the normal flowers fade away, the ever-fresh flowers of non-violence, sense-control, shama, kindness, peace, penance, truth, and chanting of God's name are most dear to our Lord. The attitude of Arjanam will cleanse one's heart and give us great joy. Jai.
Om Shri Sai Ram. The sixth lane on this path of bhakti is Vandanam, salutations. It means praising the Lord by offering our gratitude and acceptance of everything as His grace. In Bhavikas, through many stories, we have learned that by Vandanam, we are connected with God always. Guru Arjan Dev, one of the 10 gurus of Sikhism, went through a lot of difficulties and still thanked his guru, which is true devotion. Seeing and loving him in one and all is true devotion. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Dasyam, constantly serving the Lord is the seventh step in Navavidhi Bhakti. Like Lord Hanuman, we should be ever ready for the service of Lord Rama. One has to be physically fit, mentally strong, and hearts filled with love. We should yearn for His service. Lord is the master. Bhakta accepts all as His blessings and accepts everything with joy and happiness. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Sakyam. The eighth stage of Navavidha Bhakti is Sakyam. Friendship. We decide who our friends are. It is a very special relationship. This becomes very sweet if it's with the Lord. In Sakyam stage, a devotee sees God as a friend, a well-wisher, a guide, and a soulmate who does not leave and is always there by the side. Swami says, no reason for love, no season for love. Is the divine love, is the unconditional love. Like Arjuna and Krishna, Sakyam is a strong, inseparable companionship with the Lord. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Atmanivedanam is the ninth step in Navavidha Bhakti, which is the total unreserved surrender to the Lord. Like Sri Radha Devi, whose thoughts, words and deeds are all inspired by Lord Shri Krishna, one's total surrender is Atmanivedanam. There is no feeling of I or mine. All is accepted as His will, His decision. Enjoying every moment and being in everlasting happiness is Atmanivedanam. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. That was an amazing presentation. Now it is the little ones' time. Seeing the brothers and sisters going to Bhavikas classes, they are also getting ready to go to Bhavikas. Let us now see Swami's Cutie Pie Sena getting ready for the Sri Shakti Sai Mission. Jai Sai Ram.
Shri Sai Ram. Om Shri Sai Ram. I love Bhavikas. I love Sai. Om Shri Sai Ram.
Om Sai Ram. I love Bhavikas. I love Sai. Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. I love Sai. I love Bhavikas. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Jai Sai Ram. I love Bhavikas. I love Sai. Om Jai Sai Ram. Thank you.
Om Shri Sai Ram. I love Bhavikas. I love Sai Baba. Om Shri Sai Ram.
Shri Sai Ram. I love Bhavikas. I love Sai. Om Shri Sai Ram.
Om Sai Ram. I love Bhavika. I love Sai. Om Sai.
Om Sai Ram. I love Bhavika.
पुरुषोत्तम गुरु तो सिद्ध बुद्ध तो स्कंद विनायक सविता पावक तू सविता पावक तू ब्रह्म मज तो यहोव शक्ति तो येशु पिता प्रभु तो रुद्र विष्णु तो राम कृष्ण तो रहीम ताओ तू रहीम ताओ तू वासुदेव गो विश्वरूप तो चिदानंद हरि तो अद्वितीय
Asatoma Sadgamaya.
Asatoma Sadgamaya.
Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya.
Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya.
Mrutyorma Amrutam Gamaya.
सबसे पहले अपने माता और पिता को प्रसन्न व संतुष्ट रखो। तुम विवाह कर सकते हो, परंतु माता पिता की अनुमति आवश्यक है। तुम स्वामी की अनुमति लो या न लो, परंतु माता पिता की अनुमति आवश्यक है। यदि तुम्हारे माता और पिता प्रसन्न हैं, तो स्वामी भी प्रसन्न हैं। अतः सबसे पहले अपने माता पिता को संतुष्ट रखो, क्योंकि माता अनेक प्रयत्नों से तुम्हारा पालन पोषण कर तुम्हें बड़ा करती है। इसलिए भारतीय संस्कृति में मातृदेवो भव पितृदेवो भव कहा गया है। सबसे पहले माता और पिता ही भगवान हैं। यदि आज तुम अपने माता पिता की आंखों में आंसू लाते हो, तो कल तुम्हारे बच्चे तुम्हारी आंखों में आंसू भरेंगे। इसलिए यद भावम तद भवति कहा गया है। यदि तुम चाहते हो कि कल तुम्हारे बच्चे तुम्हारा आदर करें, तो सबसे पहले तुम अपने माता और पिता का आदर करो। अतः बच्चों को सर्वदा अच्छी और पवित्र भावनाओं के साथ रहना चाहिए। यदि कभी तुम्हारे माता पिता की बात तुम्हें पसंद नहीं आती है, तो भी तुम्हें सीधे तौर पर ये बात नहीं कहनी चाहिए। उन्हें अच्छी तरह से समझाने की कोशिश करो, वो भी बड़ी विनम्रता के साथ। ये छात्रों का सर्व प्रमुख गुण होना चाहिए।
ओम जय जगदीश हरे, स्वामी सत्य साई हरे, भक्त जना संरक्षक, भक्त जना संरक्षक, पति महेश्वरा, ओम जय जगदीश हरे। शशिवदना श्रीतरा मरियंतयुनीवे, स्वामी मरियंतयुनीवे,
सत्यदेवाय धीमहि तन्नः सर्वप्रचोदयात्। ॐ साईश्वराय विद्महे 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 सत्यदेवाय धीमहि तन्नः सर्वप्रचोदयात्।